my Lego safe version 3, and so right here, you can't grab this out at all. You also can't shake it up, and it uses a key. So what you have to do is take a rod, turn to the other side, and you'll see a hole right there. So you put it in. So once you put it in, once you put it in, you can pop out a little drawer, and you can store some things in here. And so I'll get just smaller Lego rod and put it in here. Then I'll take this and close it back up. Sometimes hard to get in. And there's my Lego safe.